$405 and
man, I'm so broke.
You should probably stop buying things you can't afford.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Did you buy more stuff online?